Did you know that 10 chimpanzees call Kittitas County home? Chimpanzee Sanctuary Northwest is one of only a handful of chimpanzee sanctuaries in the country. This is Maeve, the peacemaker of the group.
Yeah, so she really helps keep her group cohesive. She does a lot of grooming with the other chimps, and she's pretty mellow overall.
Chimpanzees are smart and can communicate.
Oh, did you just give me a kiss?
All the chimps at CSNW are rescued from biomedical research facilities.
In 2008, a group of 7 chimps came, and they were from a biomedical facility in Pennsylvania. And then over the years, we kind of just built the sanctuary up and gave them a lot more space.
And just like humans, they can have complicated relationships. 3 new chimps arrived in 2019, but failed to integrate with the original 7 chimpanzees. So with 90 acres of land, CSNW is looking to expand their facility by next summer, and is currently in phase 2 of the expansion.
We're trying to help 6 more chimps who are at the same place that Maeve, Willoughby, and Honeybee came from. There are 32 chimps that are still remaining there. So once this area and the 2 greenhouses are done, we can bring 6 more chimps here.
While the sanctuary is not open to the public, donors can typically receive educational tours, although these have been paused due to COVID. However, anyone can follow the progress of these chimpanzees on the sanctuary's blog.
If you're interested in helping Maeve and her friends out here at Chimpanzee Sanctuary Northwest, donations can be made at chimpsnw.org. Lainey Erickson, Central News Watch.